Hello friends, welcome to Infinity GP channel. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe the channel to see more cricket related contents. West Indies tour of Pakistan. First T20 internationals from the National Stadium, Karachi. West Indies captain Nicholas Pooran won the toss and elected to bowl first. Pooran said that they have got a few youngsters and hopefully they can create something special starting from tonight. Babar said that it's good to be back home and looking forward to play good cricket in front of the home crowd. Babar Azam was out second ball after West Indies elected to bowl. Left arm spinner Kiel Hosein got one to spin sharply to take the edge to Shai Hope, the wicketkeeper. Then, Fakhar Zaman fell to Romario Shepherd's change of pace as he toe-ended a slog to long on inside the power play. Mohammad Rizwan kept the runs ticking along with timely boundaries, extremely quick on the pull. His picking of lengths against pace was immaculate as he raised a 34-ball half-century. Off the 12th over, Haider Ali climbed into Odean Smith's medium pace, hitting him for 3 fours and 6 to get his innings going. It proved to be the trigger for a run surge from there, as Haider raised his half-century with an 83-meter 6. It had come off just 28 balls.
Betting at number spell of Odean Smith.
Off the first ball of the 16th, Rizwan was out as Oden's running catch around the ropes at deep mid-wicket sent him back for 78. A 105-run third wicket stand had been broken. With 6 hitter Asif Ali and Iftikhar Ahmed failed cheaply, Pakistan needed someone to side with Haider. As it turned out, Mohammad Nawaz hit 3 fours and 2 sixes blindsided the visitors. Pakistan registered a mammoth total of 200 for 6. Haider Ali scored 68 off 39 balls and Romario Shepherd picked up 2 wickets for the visitors. Mohammad Nawaz removed Brandon King for 1 at the second over of the innings. Mohammad Wasim, 20-year-old fast bowler, was well greeted by the West Indies skipper Nicholas Pooran for a glorious cover drive on the up and a short arm jab for 6. But he responded with pinpoint Yorker to flatten Nicholas Pooran's off stump as he was late on the shot. Perhaps he underestimated Wasim's pace. Then, off the second legitimate delivery off his next over, the 6th of the innings, he struck comeback man Devon Thomas flush on his boot. Gone, he didn't even bother reviewing. West Indies were 46 for 3 inside the power play. With the target already looking beyond reach and the asking rate spiraling by the minute, Nawaz and Shadib Khan spun a web around the batters, using the crease and variations in length superbly to tie the batters down. Shai Hope was out LBW sweeping, Shamarh Brooks bowled trying to heave into the leg side and Grovman Powell caught brilliantly by a diving Nawaz at long on. At 88 for 7, West Indies were in danger of being bowled out well inside 20 overs.
Quite get.
However, Odean 24 off 16 and Shepherd 21 off 16 got together to swing their bats for some powerful blows, although they merely served to reduce the margin of defeat. West Indies were all out for 137 runs at the end of 19th over. Mohammad Wasim picked up 4 wickets and Shadib Khan picked 3 wickets. Haider Ali was adjudged as man of the match and Pakistan lead the 3-match series with 1-0. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and comment on what kind of cricket-related videos you are looking for.